Good evening. Hello, my name is George Clement. Welcome to the Night of Lights in St. Augustine, the annual switch on of the season Christmas lights. It's been over 2 years since I've been here. Last year was canceled because of the pandemic, but we're back again. The lights are on again, and everybody's out having a great time, and let's go see it. And here we are.
Over toward Governor's House. I got a private party going on there. Street, St. Augustine.
Yeah.
over to the artist market. Looking over to A1A Airworks Steakhouse, and bar, and grill. St. Augustine Art Market. They sell paintings and sculptures of many kinds. Over to the park center where the Christmas tree is. This year to the building up there. They've added lights vertically down on the windowsills there. That's pretty neat. I think that's the St. Augustine Financial Center or Bank there. Bring a little closer, you can see a little better. Greek restaurant. And Lady Macron over there. This is about to move their business. I'm looking toward the Bridge of Lions over that way. Traffic lined up on the Bridge of Lions over there. Let's see if we can zoom in and see it. And the rest of the park. Switch over to the GoPro camera. We'll get a better, sharper view in here in a moment. See you soon. Hello again. Welcome to St. Augustine's Night of Lights. We're now with the GoPro camera, and let's go see, check it out. Night of Lights.
Thank you. puede que por debajo lo hacemos. Yo creo que tenemos todo.
Walk to the parks.
Kids.
I'm gonna walk across down to St. George's Street. Catholic Church.
Thank you.
the place where Cross Street.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we've come to the end of St. George's Street. I hope you enjoyed the little walk down the strip there. The main drag, as we call it. And I'm going to go back to Prohibition Kitchen. I'll see you in a moment.
My life and realize there's nothing left. I've been blessed and living so long.